Shalom.
Welcome to Rambam.
Hashem Shalei Chaim.
Shal Chaim Chaim. Bebet Alanu. And you were born, as I was told, on the fifth floor here. And I wonder when, which year was that?
This 49.
Was in 1949.
Just 1 year after independence.
Going to the medical records department. Please come here. We have.
Hello.
Okay. Here. Right, Flora, in 25 in August.
It was interesting seeing your dad's birth records from the hospital where he was born in pencil.
Mm-hmm. Pencil?
Right.
In old ledgers.
And this is Flora. That's a male.
You're a male?
Yes.
What? But you wear high heels and makeup.
Yes.
It was interesting that it looked so casual and, yeah, you know, it was, yet like, it was still there.
Wow.
Amazing. We get to Israel.
Mm-hmm.
You know exactly where to go. The people
exactly.
are lined up. You know where the houses are. You know when they're going to be home. How did you do it?
Come on.
Who did you talk to? My mother.
Duh. Of course.